In this video, I'm going to give you the answer for this question. The question is, Roxana Zal became the youngest Emmy winner ever for which 1987 TV film? Well, I'll give you a list of the options, and here's a list of the options. The letter, Haywire, Something About Amelia, and the last option is The Tin Man. And the correct answer for the question is Something About Amelia. That's the answer for the question.
Hi, thank you so much for watching this video. If you find this video is very useful, you can help this channel to grow by subscribing this channel. Click this subscribe button and don't forget to like this video. And if you find this video is not really good, or you don't really like this video, or you kind of feel that it's a little bit offensive or something like that, you can click this one, dislike button. You can do that anyway. And if you want to share this video with your friend, you can share it by clicking this share button, and you can share it to any social media that you wish that is currently available at this time, like Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, and many others, right? And if you want to add this video to your playlist, you can click this one, you can watch this video later, and you can find more options by clicking these three dots. And yeah, don't forget to subscribe. I think that's all of it. Thank you so much for watching this video, and see you again in another video. Bye bye. See you again.